pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mafinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries?
Has been added.
It's only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just... You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Please specify a project. The weather will clear shortly. You have arrived at your destination.
There it is. the oil facility. To stop the leak, you need to shut down the oil transfer pump and destroy
analysis
the oily water
complete.
Separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination.
Destroy the oily water separator tank. That'll ensure they can never use the facility again.
You have arrived at your destination.
Good. You're away from the C4. Any sign of the enemy, be sure to time the explosion carefully. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at meta base.
So security will be tighter after that
explosion. Mission info has been updated.
Get out of there ASAP.
Extraction arrived at meta base.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.